If your computer is running too slow, here you can fix it. Go to the start button and settings. After setting, go to the update and security and go to the recovery. And after recovery, select this option. If your PC is not running well, and dash, get started and press here yes. Make sure you are connected with this charging cable, and you can select this keep my files or remove everything. I am selecting here keep my files and go to the next, and this will not take a long. After that, you will done.